Hello everyone, welcome to the court. And as we all know, it's raining, so we can't really keep this up. And yeah. Anyways, we are here with the guy who created Gatorade, a part of the Florida football team, the Gators. And we are here with Slurp Juice, Slap Juice, and Slurp Juice's lawyer. Hey. All right. Now, who wants to? So we're gonna start with Gatorade since he started this. Gatorade.
Okay, so they copied my brand because look, they're an energy drink and a hydration drink. And second of all, we have footage of someone bombing our store. Technically flooding it, but still flooding it with slap juice. First of all, that's because you stole our ingredients.
First of all, that's because you stole all bottles. I just saw a shipment.
And you stole my recipes. Sir, I think it's obvious that Gatorade is lying. Because number one, Slap Juice came out right after me. And I came out 1961, right?
Yeah.
And you guys came out a few years after, like 1976. 1971, sorry, 1971.
And the same year as him.
And listen, Gatorade was created right after me, but
same. I was created.
If you didn't know this, Your Honor, they came out for like something. I don't know. They did it for a football team. They shouldn't even be here right now. I feel like that should have been just an energy drink. So technically, it's not really hydration. It really is. It says that on the bottle. Who cares? Listen. I think Gatorade's lying. He stole our ideas. He even stole their supplies. We have video proof.
Yes, from all right, then.
From a girl that we know in San Diego named Celine.
Celine, wow, she's a criminal. Great job of exposing her.
Cool for Melon.
She is a very nice lady.
Sweet old lady.
She's also
kind of a gay.
She also used to work with Gatorade. What?
Yeah, that too.
Wow, nice way to expose her.
Oh, wait, I think I remember her.
You remember what the Gatorade.
Wait, Celine? You mean the girl that what was it? That beat up that one Gatorade man, that one Gatorade guy that worked with
him. Okay, that's enough talking from you.
It was all over the news. Wait, what? Celine should be arrested. It was all over the news. We don't know where she is now.
And did you? No, never mind.
Listen, Slurp Juice, Slap Juice, I think you lost this. No, we can't. My honor? Okay. Your honor? I'm sorry to do this. Come here! No! Stop! Stop! Order in the court! Order in the court! No!
No! No!
Ah! Ah!
Guys? Stop fighting! Wait! Slut! Get back here! Slut!
I'm with him.
I don't know what got over me. I just started punching him. He got on my nerves.
Oh,
that's
fun though. Also, there's totally not a sniper on that roof.
Okay. I need you to go to San Diego, please.
And kill Celine? Heck yeah, I'm down.
No, not kill.
Oh, okay.
I need you to go to San Diego. I need both you guys to go to San Diego.
What are you gonna do?
There's only one way to do this.
You can't go.
No.
Well, if he doesn't murder her.
I heard something. I heard something before we left San Diego.
What?
Gatorade had a plan. And it was at this exact time we were at court to sabotage me. and they're sabotaging it. I need you guys to go to San Diego. Stop every reinforcement. You guys have to go to San Diego. Try to stop them.
Yeah, bye. I'm going right now. I'll get my helicopter.
I'll be okay.
I'll get my plane.
I'll be armed.
I'll be right back.
I can't go.
I have to. You guys be careful.
I can't head to San Diego. I'll call up Celine. She's a master at sabotaging.
Where's Celine? Huh? You're here.
Yeah.
Hey, you changed your hair.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come on, let's go in. What's going on in there?
I need to get my guns out. Hold on.
Get back here! Just get back here! He has control of the cameras, don't you notice?
Okay. This is my building.
Use a suppressed weapon! Hide behind one of these.
Okay. It's time to restart with all our game grades. Let's try a new one.
Get over here. What's that mushroom shop?
Wanna get it right into my drink?
No, we're not supposed to attack him.
Get down now, man.
Get him!
Hands up!
No!
Hey, you can take this.
Crap, Gatorade, new flavor!
It's toxic paint!
He's cutting it into the drinks!
It's toxic paint!
Thanks for the power being turned on. Really helpful.
Whoever shoots it.
Stop! Come here! Yeah! Come here! Go out!
This is your fight!
Bring in the tank.
No!
It's the popos.
No! Oh!
Face the rest of my new gun. Are you ready?
Look, Christian, San Diego has Gatorade people all over the place. Look at
really? Us. But luckily we're gonna murder them.
Crap, it got him.
Power down.
Get the big to be new to the carriage. I can just jump up that.
Christian, the power's down. We won't. Christian, the power's down. We won't be able to do anything.
Out of rainbow.
She don't lose this battle. She's messing up.
All that's of ammo. Dang.
No!
Finger hand open.
Missed that.
Fail
next time.
Yeah.
found thermal ammo.
Come
on, get up there. Yeah. Okay.
Ah!
Throw
it. Ah! Okay. This heavy. There's only one option left. I gotta try to pull up this place.
No!
Okay, breaking.
You know what? Fine, do it. The pipe! No!
Christian, this pipe is getting too out of hand. The whole place is flooding. You gotta send down you gotta lock this place up.
I know it is locked. I told all my boys to lock it up. But something seems through. Yes, they're closed off. Come here. Sully, come here.
I can't
get over here. Well, you don't ask your man. My pickup has been in the
Christian, you're going to lose this battle.
Say hello to my little friend.
No.
Break that wall.
No! Help! Selene, hurry! Help me! I'm hanging off a thread! Hurry, help!
Where are you, ginger boy?
Help! Hurry, help me!
He's still there! Get back into this facility quickly!
Back up here. Let's break this pipe now.
Stop it!
Fuck!
A lamp fell into the wood!
Wait, what?
Fighting me.
It's lighting the whole place up! Christian, we're not gonna be able to make it out of this.
Fight me. Break the stairs.
Get back into the factory.
I'm in. Where are you? I see
you.
Goodbye.
Got you.
That's what they say.
What?
If I die.
The wound. It hurt. I just have to deal with the pain.
Come on, get up.
The wound. The wound. It hurts.
Just get up, come on.
I can't.
Why?
Listen, it's okay. Listen, it's okay. This is a battle I can't win.
But he's dead. I shot him in the head with a burning sniper.
It's okay.
You can't. No.
Get to the direction, you must.
There he is.
Hey, we have way too much supplies of slap juice. How much did you order?
Anyways, I got the sign that you wanted me to put up. Where do you, where should I put it?
How much slap juice did you order?
Follow me.
A factory looks way too full of slap juice.
Right here. Yeah.
Reminds me of my brother. First time he put it up.
I want to see. Okay. Let me see. I want to see. Wait, what are you talking about?
When he was out of town in Miami and his brother died.
Oh, what? Yeah. I remember. I was in San Diego. Murdered about every, Gatorade soldier there. Yeah, I still talk about it.
It's okay. You lose family members if it happens.
Yes, you do.
It happens. But continue this business for him.
Yes. Production is coming along very well. We got a ton of shipment. Upslope. Are you pulling out your map? I thought you knew this place at the back of your hand.
No, he's trying to. That's a paper that I gave him.
Oh, okay. All right.
What do I have to do? Fixed? Wait, what do I have to do?
Can you get this machine fixed?
Okay, do I do what I normally do? Just fill up the.
Actually, can you get this machine fixed? It's kind of like clogging. Like, it's kind of like slab bottles are like getting stuck in there.
Anyways,
the machine's off though, but like, do you think you can?
Anyways, if y'all need me, I'm heading to the roof.
Okay. So.
Oh. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Excuse me, sir. Is this a good time to talk to you right now? Or not right now? I'm thinking not right now.
You still thinking about your brother?
Yes.
It's okay, man. Hey, do you want to go on a motorcycle ride to get your head off of that?
Yes.
Alright, come on. Woo!
They're fired.
They're following us!
The Karen!
Memories.
Mom! I'm home! Deal.